You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is negative 8 equals 16. Let's solve it step by step. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. Negative 2 minus 6 equals negative 8. And so the final result is negative 8 equals 16.